definitely driving that car.
Look at this.
Damn,
oh my god! Yo, I gotta make that thing the thumbnail.
Oh my god! I feel dirty.
Oh my god!
I need some water, hold on.
Oh my god!
Give me a second, hold on.
Oh.
Oh my god!
What was that?
It's a tranny.
That was definitely
it's a
tranny.
Chick with a dick. Turn around.
No! No, I can't look. Oh man.
Oh my god. I think that's the company that keeps calling me, wanting me if I wanted solar panels in my house from India. All right, this is Josh from Smart Home Solar. Are you the homeowner? Press 1 if you're the homeowner. You want to save money? Well, the best is when they ask you for your, they want to lower your interest rates to 0%. Then they get you to give them your credit card number, expiration date, and 3-digit, 4-digit code, and they wipe out your credit.
I should do that.
Solar, smart home solar. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen. What the hell? Look at this, see? Uber drivers. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're on our way to a hotel in Queens next to John F. Kennedy International Airport. We've been going to this hotel for a number of years, and we're basically giving them a gas and go. A gas and go. And what that means is we fill them up with some refrigerant, and we tell them to have a nice day because they don't want to pay to have a leak search done on their system. Yep, they don't want to pay. And I guess it is what it is.
Some other efforts.
Smart home solar. So maybe this time around, maybe we can knock some sense into them because the cost of R410A is more than it was last year. A lot more. Good thing I bought a pallet at $89 for 25 pounds. And now it's $500 for 25 pounds.
Oh, ching, ching.
Ching, ching.
I can see the green. Green. Green.
So we're going to take some of their green. We're going to fill them up. Maybe we'll get all their green. But I believe they have a Daikin system. And there are concealed ducted units on the hallways on the 3 floors or 4 floors of this hotel. All right, guys, so stay tuned. We'll see how I interact with the client.
Alfa Romeo.
Alfa Romeo stretch limo, look at that. Only in Queens, ladies and gentlemen. Only in Queens. So stay tuned. Make sure you stick around to the end because you never know what I'm gonna say out of my mouth these days. You never know.
That's for sure.
That's for sure.
That's for sure.
The OYO. Kelvin! If you're watching, Kelvin, remember the OYO? That's where you hooked up with the trannies from Craigslist.
Yikes.
OYO! OYO! By the way, I heard they have, like, great reviews on Yelp. We're going to that place right there. All right, guys, stay tuned. Boop, boop. Back to blue. Back to blue.
Only in Queens, ladies and gentlemen.
Only in Queens. Watch this.
Wait for it. We gotta wait for it.
Wait for it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it is. It is dragging. The tailpipe. All right. Did you lock it?
Yep.
Okay. So you can hear it. Let's go, Bosch. All right. We'll try not to record just feet this time. Now we're in a couple weeks. That's hi, how are you? You rent by the hour, 3 hours, or? No, I'm joking. We're here for the air conditioning. 2 minutes? 3 minutes? Okay. How are you? How much is it for 3 hours, though?
3 hours would be $60.
You got a lot of people from the airport hanging out, right? No. Okay, wait 3 minutes. Need the flex seal for their air conditioning. Are we going to look for the leak this time? We're just adding
first,
more.
First in the terrace, you get the gas, then you come down.
What?
On the terrace, that machine is.
Yeah, there. I know. I've been here. I come every year.
No, I'm opening that. First, you finish that one, then see it open for whatever room is there. Okay.
Oh.
Whatever you check there first.
Okay. It's not, the hallways are hot, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we'll go up on the fourth floor, and then we'll see what the pressures are. So we need that open, and also the mechanical room. There's a circuit breaker room, which is this room. Is this room? This is this room. Oh, it's open. Good.
Okay.
So this is open.
Yeah.
It's got to go to the roof.
Okay. Yeah, it's kind of warm here. Kind of warm.
Too bad the elevator doesn't go right to the roof. Alright. Oh, said it was open. Perfect. Thank you, sir. And we'll go around over here. There's the airport. I believe it's this one. Okay. It's this one. It's Daikin. So here's the airport. Look. JetBlue. Oh, I hate JetBlue, by the way. JetBlue sucks. Oh, and look. You can see our... There's our RTU. We did that over the winter. At York. See that York? We did that one. What's this hose for?
Well, it's just right next to it.
What? That is a what is this hose for anyway? This is a dishwasher hose. I don't even know. All right, we have very little refrigerant in the system. Very, very little. And let's get the scale set up. Hook up the gauges to it. Fill her up. All right, we're at zero.
Cracker open.
Last year was 9 pounds, so we're gonna go right to around 9. I know. It's nuts. She's empty. Gotta fill her up.
You need to replace it.
We need to find a leak, but that's. If three floors. No. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor. We have 4 floors. We have concealed ducted systems in each hallway. We have line set that goes through here and there, and no one line set.
Right, this white line set with the white insulation on it, notorious for leaking. So
it may be line set that leaks, and if it's line set leaks, damn. After me.
She's still in there.
10.2. Yep. She's good. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Nice heat discharging out of this piece. We're good. You know, eventually, you gotta have to find this leak.
I mean, how are you gonna go into the building to those walls?
That's what it is, what it is. But eventually it's gonna be.
It's gonna cost me more money to, you know, go through all that.
Then replace it.
Like, you're gonna have to run the new. Maybe
yes.
That's gonna cost me more too.
Yeah, but listen, eventually you're not gonna be able to afford what we're doing.
I mean, it's only a matter of 2 months.
I hear you.
Yeah. In the long run, it's much cheaper.
I hear you.
Probably a screw somebody, you know, put it in somewhere in a pipe or somewhere.
Maybe yes, maybe no.
Yeah.
Or it could be a coil that's leaking, or a copper line that's leaking. It could be anything. Anything in the circuit itself. So it's just very, very, very time consuming to locate, you know.
God damn, we raped them! Ow! Ah! Raped the jokers! The charge number was 77? Right.
77 a pound, yeah.
Gave him the price, the guy goes, could you do a little better? You know what his response was?
What was my response, ladies and gentlemen?
I can charge you more! Oh, it hurts! The leak, it hurts really bad. Oh, my wallet. Oh, where'd my wallet go? They took it.
I'm like, oh, I'll see you in a few months. Get some more.
If you have any left.
He knows the deal. You gotta fix the leaks. And I just went right through a freaking red light. Like, I don't care. Like, I'm boss. No, but, you know, we have two units.
One of them was all right.
Yeah, the other one is fine. But two floors. So, it is what it is.
Oh, like, it hurts.
It's like a sting operation right there.
Yeah, I know. What's going on here?
It's like a sting operation.
Oh, a nice CTSV, though. See it?
Sports car.
That's a sports car. Supercharged V8.
Woo! Caddy.
It's a caddy right there.
Look at these guys. DOT.
You're the guy in the flip-flops. He's definitely driving that car.
Look at this. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Yo, I gotta make that thing. The thumbnail.
Oh, my God! I feel dirty.
Oh, my God!
I need some water. Hold on.
Oh, my God.
Give me a second. Hold on.
Oh.
Oh my God!
What was that?
It's a tranny.
That was definitely a tranny.
With a dick. Turn around.
No, I can't look. Oh man.